Dogs don't sweat like humans do. That makes dogs like Daisy May here really susceptible to the heat. Dogs release heat through their bodies by panting. But when the air inside a car gets warm, they breathe in that heat and can't cool off. So do your little buddies a favor. If you love them, please leave them at home, or else it could be the last ride you take together.